deltas are sinking due to excessive groundwater extraction and shrinking due to upstream dams retaining the sediments, making them increasingly vulnerable to flooding from rivers and ocean storms, and putting hundreds of millions of people at risk.
We need to tackle the systemic threats in a systemic way. Wicked problems demand a holistic, inclusive, and future-proof approach. Collaborative approach of working together with partners to develop, fund, and implement integrated and nature-based solutions.
Local capacity, an enabling environment, and institutional collaboration are key to upscaling these nature-based solutions to entire deltas.
Here in Argentina, in the Paraná Delta, it is clear the added value and the trade-offs of nature-based solutions. This approach, scaled for large river delta system, could improve the means of development, production, and city growth towards a more sustainable model. That change would attract innovative projects and investments to create benefits for future generations.
Nature-based solutions can contribute to disaster risk reduction, build resilient cities, improve water management, and contribute to food security, as demonstrated in Vietnam.
We need to provide for livelihood and use nature-based solutions to achieve both short-term and long-term benefits. For example, in Mekong Delta's Kamau province, we promote ecological stream farming and mangrove restoration and protection. Mangrove bring long-term benefits including storm protection, reduction of coastal erosion and carbon sequestration.
We need to learn to work with nature and not against it. We must revisit some of our traditional approaches and take into account local and traditional wisdom.